Oh, who could that be?
Yeah, so good. Still so good after 30 years.
Essential.
Wake up!
This is so hard. I should know this PCP, Marco Calipana, the godfather of hardcore.
I sampled this track. That's where the sound comes from for Euromasters, but yeah, it's from PCP.
I met Mark for the first time before the pandemic when I played in Hamburg. That's a lovely guy. Still hustling.
Yeah, this is basically the United.
We have arrived.
Yeah. So we have arrived, Mesclinum.
United.
Original mix.
There's been quite some debate about the song, if it's the first hardcore ever made, and I think so. We really are beginning easy.
Okay, this one is amazing.
Let's go!
Rave time, baby! Oh, what's the label?
On the fire label.
It's Berlin, I think.
It's the beginning of the Mayday time.
Hard sequencer.
Hard sequencer.
Yeah.
The title, man, come on.
My head is empty right now.
It's like...
Brain, not brainwash.
Brain crash?
Brain crash! Brain crash!
It's a brain crash by Head Sequencer on Fire Records. And the years is 94.
Yeah, man.
Oh.
Come on, man. When I first heard the song, I heard it in Frankfurt for the first time with Gizmo, me and Gizmo. We used to go there all the time to buy records. We're gonna get you. Me and Gizmo.
Is it so strange about German hardcore in the early 90s? Because there was one side was so hard, and the other side was so cheesy. Nothing in the middle, very German, you know, oh, one side or the other one.
This is my shit.
It's Overdrive, maybe?
Overdrive.
I don't remember the name.
I've got nothing. I've got nothing. Who is it?
Sea Tank.
I don't notice anymore.
Nobody? This is not just our reality, Sea Tank, bitches. More easier, come on.
Oh, I don't know again.
Encyclopedia?
Rotterdam Records.
Early rave, man, the way to go.
Remembering the
Beatles'
notes on
other skills. Won't you rock with me, one?
I think maybe it's called Won't You Rock With Me, but...
This one is on Knorr.
Kicking Noise of Rotterdam.
I like their logo. It's a classic.
The name of the group? Fucking hell.
Reyes, blow your mind.
Reyes, yeah, Reyes.
It's got the Coolio sample.
Paradise.
Shit.
Michael Clicky. Now we do. You're so good.
Such a big hit as well.
Haco.
Is that Scott Brown, maybe?
Prophet or Chosen Few, or Dano?
It is Chosen Few.
Dano?
Francois?
Chosen Few style distorted kick drum.
Chosen Few.
The title of the track definitely, it eludes my whatever's left in my brain, but it's definitely Mokum for sure, and Chosen Few, I can tell from that kick drum.
Chosen Paradise by Chosen Few.
Oh, Chosen, yeah! Chosen Paradise!
Best! Oh, go!
It's the fuck you, man! Yeah, man. Classic. Come on!
Yeah, it sounds like a rock bag.
Fuck you, man!
I'm the fuck you, man!
Roughneck!
Roughneck!
But which Roughneck project is it? I mean, perhaps it's just Roughneck? Maybe it's Night Vision? Maybe it's Artcore Gangsta? Roughneck Alliance?
Wedlock?
Ah, Wedlock! Wedlock!
Wedlock! Yes!
Wedlock are my fuck you men.
Yay!
Roughneck Records, and the year is 94.
Here we go. Rave the City anthem is this. Rave Records, come on. Hey. My man.
You mean DJ Gizmo?
DJ
Gizmo.
Gizmo?
DJ Gizmo?
Gizmo had the loudest hi-hats on all his tracks. The loudest.
At end of the beginning or something? End of the beginning?
The end of beginning?
The end of the beginning of the beginning of the end, one of the two. I'm not sure.
My motto is the beginning of the end.
This kick drum is a so specific, used only in this track. With this kind of kick drum that from type of neophyte, very dry and violent, stomping dry kick is so cool.
Big hit in the Gabber scene in Holland.
On the mega race in the Rotterdam, they played this as loud as possible, this track. Everybody got mental, really, on this track.
He's from Scotland.
Is it Scott Brown?
Yeah, Scott Brown and
Darren Kelly.
Darren Kelly and somebody else. Scott Brown.
Terror Tracks, Scott Brown, Darian Kelly, and I should know this record because they took my kick drum.
Terror Tracks 17, man. Everybody call this tracks Terror Tracks 17.
Like a jelly flu. I don't remember the right title, but it's like a gale hood.
July Hope.
Oh, you know what that is? That's two English guys trying to say something German or Dutch, and that's kind of what came out. No wonder I didn't remember the title. That's like, okay.
Jellyhead in Holland. In Dutch, is they translate it into Jellyhoofd.
Oh.
I know this one. It is one of the best ones ever.
It's insane.
So hard.
American hardcore, punk, and metals, and harsh all together. So good.
I mean, iconic. Yeah.
On industrial strength.
The guy with the long hair, my man, New York City, Brooklyn, New York.
There's no artist name on the record.
Hey, Lenny.
I mean, you invited the guy that he made it.
Lenny Dee, fucking hostile.
It's Lenny Dee, yeah.
Lenny Dee.
Yeah, Lenny Dee, then.
It's fucking Godfather.
Fucking hostile.
Fucking Hostile by Lenny D.
It's a purple record. I have it on a purple record.
You have a black cover?
Reddish orange. Orange grayish.
Oh, it's amazing.
That's not what's in it.
Badass.
I know it's German.
As I call it, the guy from Cologne.
Is it some young, I don't know, Michel Mayer?
Oh, maybe Jens, so.
I mean, this sounds insane. I love that.
This wasn't difficult at all.
I like this crystal used, like, and the violins come.
Brutal.
Oh, man.
Nicely, lovely. Lovely, ugly, brutal world.
Oh, man, come on. I know this goddamn record. Damn it. Oh.
I knew that.